How to create an account on Zoom for Mac. Before you create the account for Zoom, you will need to download and install the software from zoom.us. Check the description if you wish to see the video on how to install Zoom software on Mac. After you have installed the app, to create an account, you need to do the following. Please know that you can create a free Zoom account. You will not need any credit card used in this process. There is a free version of this software. Click on Sign In button. Here, you will be able to sign in with Google and Facebook. For this test, we'll use Sign Up Free link. The software will open your browser with the sign up page from Zoom. It is possible, if you are the first time on Zoom, to ask you to agree with terms of use and cookie policies. Tap on Agree and proceed. Select your date of birth and click Continue. Write your work email address and then click Sign Up. Check your email to confirm the account. Let's check the Gmail account. Here is the email we received from Zoom. Click it. Now click Activate Account. Select if you sign on behalf of a school, then click Continue. Write on this new page the first name and the last name. Also, write the password and confirm the password. Click on Continue. Let's skip this step as I do not wish to invite anybody. You have created an account. You can click on Go to My Account to see some of your settings on the site. Now, let's log in with our new account. Let's go back to Zoom Software for Mac. Here, write the email and the password you just set up. Then, tap Sign In. You are now signed in into Zoom for Mac. You have created an account and connected with Zoom app. You can quickly now join a meeting, create a new meeting, or schedule a meeting. If this was useful, please like, share, and subscribe. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.